our big dream, why we joined to Muungano, is to see our house upgraded and secure security of tenure. And so far, even if we have minimized, we have not got the security of tenure. So that is what we are, our fight or our struggle is for. And without the security of tenure, we are not ready to back off. We don't have the security of tenure, and we are planning to. We are not planning to give out to back off the struggle unless we have the security of tenure. Now we have advocated to some ministries. Now they are recognizing us, as I said. And we want to see, as Muungano, we want to see our settlement or the poor's voice being heard. Or when the government is planning or allocating some funds, we want to see our people being allocated as equal as anybody else in our country. So we are just fighting for recognition. Secondly, we are fighting for the government to involve us in their plans, in their work, whatever is being done. Whether it's housing, whether it's services, whether it's anything, we want to be included, and that's what we are fighting. I want to see a country where there is no anything called informal settlement. That is our biggest struggle. We start with there, and we want to see everybody having adequate house. An adequate house is an adequate. It's a house with everything, water, electricity, with almost all services. And that's where I want to see ourselves. I don't want to struggle, then my child come and struggle. My mother, my grandmother struggled. My mother came and struggled. I am now struggling. Then my kid struggle. Then the kid of my kid, no. I want to see, and I'm working towards it. When my kid come, when my kids come, my granddaughter or son, this is now a changed community, yeah, with everything.